Goes him over the top rope. Now it bounces off the ropes. And oh, it spears him right into the... Stealing on again into the steel. It came with this cage type of environment. Kick to the gut. Oh, wait a minute. Here it comes. Again, suplex into the side. Oh, and it broke. Why is it always that side that breaks? Why is it always my side that breaks? Slap in the face and then I'm stomping on him. Wait a minute, a counter. Wait a minute, and he counters into a neck breaker on the outside. And then dropping him right down. And then wait a minute, now King is trying to climb. Mr. Miracle pursuing after him, which may not be a good idea. Wait a minute, whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa! Yeah, he almost fell again. It's twice that Mr. Miracle almost fell off, as has the King almost fell off, and then there's a Russian leg sweep. There's an elbow drop. And wait a minute, oh, and a crucifix head scissors. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. And then clothesline again. And drops him once more. Wait a minute, another counter. And another Hurricanrana. This is a Rage in the Cage matchup, not a Hell in a Cell matchup. I'm just getting rid of that. It's still the same environment. Oh, wait a minute. It's got a door at the top. The one that breaks easily. Wait, no. Wait, and there's a Guji Gatami. Left in on the top. I don't think it'll count if it's on the top. If he taps out, it doesn't look like he's going to. He's really got it wrenched in. Mr. Miracle is a master escape artist, but can he escape this? And yes, he can. And DDT's him right on the top. And he's busted open. And he pushes him off. Wait, and then, oh my god! Mr. Miracle just fell like 20 feet through! There's another camera change. And now he gets down. Now the arrogance, he should be going for the cup. Oh, wait a minute. He wants to inflict more damage on our champion. And there's another crossbody. Oh, and a shot right in the face. Now he may be going for that inverted neck breaker again. And he gets it. And there's another Gothic Cutter. Mr. Miracle is... I think he's out here. 2, 3. No! He kicked out of that! How did he kick out of that? After all of that, he's still kicked out, and he's still going. Oh, and there's a moonsault! Wait a minute, he's pumped up here. Oh, there's a wheel kick. Mr. Miracle starting to get going here. Arm drag. And there's the STO. Kicks him back up for another wheel kick. Now he's going up to the top rope, and here comes the corkscrew, and he gets it. Sort of. I don't think he got that entire thing, and he gets DDT because of it. And then a knee to the back of the skull. Well, wait a minute, Mr. Miracle with the count. Wait a minute, he's going for the Miracle Worker and drops him right in the wolf. Yes, I said right. I had to say that. I just had to say that. One, two, and no. Oh, and there's a super kick. Now, Mr. Miracle is egging him on to get back up. There's another DDT, Hurricanrana DDT. And then a drop kick. There's another shooting star splash. Oh, wait, I thought he was going to go for a springboard crossbody, but... Now, this is main event. This is main event material. Unfortunately, it's not our main event, but it's main event material, all right. Oh, and there's a clothesline. There's another one. And a power slam. Throws him in the corner. Now setting him on the top rope. Maybe for another DDT. And yes, it is another DDT. There's another right hand. Kick to the gut. And now just face washing him. Oh, wait a minute. I think he's setting up for it. And here we go. No, he shoved him off. And there's an elbow to the face. That was randomly from out of nowhere. It's a miracle bomb. One, two, three. He got it. Mr. Miracle got it. Out of nowhere. I don't know how he did that. He's been going for that move twice, I believe. I don't even know how he survived that. That was devastating. The champion, Mr. Miracle, prevails. He even kicked out of a miracle worker, but this, a miracle bomb into a roll up, got it for Mr. Miracle. His hand raised. Hey, wait a minute! And there's a neck breaker! And now there's a clothesline, and another one, and now he's just assaulting Mr. Miracle after the match. I thought he was gonna be a good sportsman and raise his hand, but turns out that is not the case. Just stomping on Mr. Miracle here. And then he takes out the leg of Mr. Miracle. There's a drop kick into the corner. And now delivering those punches again.